We will see what mealy bugs are. See, this plant looks so healthy from the surface. Okay, when I was doing a deep check, I did find that there is some mealy bug infestation. Can you see these white spores, white powdery things here? Okay, see, so the infection has just started, and a little bit over here. Over here, see, can you see it clearly? Yeah, so this will slowly affect the whole plant. The whole plant gets infected, then slowly the budding process, it will start affecting the whole system. So today we'll see how we can clean this organically, how we can get rid of this infection organically. Okay, what I have here is some clean cotton, a brush, okay, and just water. Okay, water. I'm going to give a clean jet of water first, okay, and then I'm going to brush it off. See, I'm going to give a nice jet of water fully. I'm going to brush it, and all the ones on the leaves, I'm going to wipe it. Please check behind all the leaves, okay, and each stem carefully, and give a nice water jet like this. This is actually not pumping very. I'm going to change it and use a different one to pump. So give a nice pump, okay. And after that, slightly brush it off like this. Okay. See, this is not going to be a one-time process. So this is the first step today. What I'm doing, just brushing off, and I'm going to. If it is under the leaves, all you have to do is just use this to wipe it. Okay. So this is the first step. Okay, now it has turned pretty dark here. Always such treatments should be done in the evening, okay, after sunset. So now we are done with the water jet spraying, wiping, brushing off, and removing the topsoil and adding neem and turmeric, neem powder and turmeric. You can also add just turmeric powder, or you can also mix it with cinnamon powder. There are plenty of ways of treating, you know, keeping away the ants. So we've done the treatment for the ants as well as the mealy bugs. But this is going to be a repetitive process. This may not go in just one try. Okay, so we have to keep checking on the plant a couple of times. And then what kind of organic sprays we can use to clean this, we will see as the next part. So this is the part one of treating mealy bugs. So if you find the infection again, you will have to repeat this process of water jet and applying neem and turmeric. Okay, and if it is going to be a stubborn infection, then we have to go in for organic sprays, which can be anything, again a garlic spray, or ginger garlic, green chili spray, onion spray, basically anything pungent, you know, it keeps away these mealy bugs. Or even very sour buttermilk diluted in water, that spray can be used. Again, fermented rice wash water, fermented for 3-4 days, and that also can be used. And neem oil spray. There are plenty of ways of treating this organically. So let us just wait and see how our infection turns out, if it gets clean or if it needs another level of treatment. Thank you. So this is how I just brushed it off from the whole plant wherever it was infected. Okay. So now the fully I've just given a nice water jet and brushed it off and rubbed it off the leaves, and this is what I found. Okay, see, heavily infected below one leaf. So I just removed this leaf. Okay, I just removed this. This is how mealybugs look. And now what I've taken is, I've taken some turmeric powder and neem powder. So I'm going to remove the top soil and give the this turmeric powder and neem powder. Why I'm doing this is because mealybugs often work in tandem with ants. Okay, so I found some ants while cleaning. So to keep the ants off, so I'm adding some turmeric and neem powder to the topsoil.